his idol experience isn't complete without at least four generations.
I'm so close with my great-grandmother and the ladies in my family.
Let me see what y'all got. Go.
Since I've been in Hawaii, everybody's been having a good time. My great-grandmother, she's been chilling on the beach, been enjoying the lazy river. I went down the water slide with my grandma.
Here we go.
Which was pretty lit, by the way. In my audition, my great-grandmother came in and crashed it.
How are you?
And danced with Lionel Richie. He sung to her.
You have made me what I am. You are a treasure.
Thank you.
Every time I call her, she talks about it. It was one of the best moments of her life. Honestly, they have raised me and showed me that love, and I'm just so blessed and so honored to have them in my life.
Yeah! That's
I'm going to Old Town Road. I'm doing something unique with the song. I took it and put a reggae spin on it. For me to make it to the top 20, I just got to show the judges that I know how to have fun. And I want them to know that that's where you'll see me be 100% me.
Yeah, I'm going to take my horse to the Old Town Road. I'm going to ride till I can no more. I'm going to take my horse to the Old Town Road. I'm going to ride. Spend a lot of money on my brand new guitar. Baby's got a habit, diamond rings and finished sports bra. Riding down Rodeo in my Maserati sports car. Got no stress, I'll be through all that. I'm like a Marlboro man, so I can go on back. So I can go on down to the Old Town Road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I don't want to go home after that performance. It was probably the most fun I've ever had.
Dewayne, last night, when I saw you walk out on that stage with that cowboy hat on, I'm thinking, who the heck is this guy?
A little gimmicky.
Sometimes the gimmick will work. Now, we have been really wrestling with you. This was a very hard decision for us. And now, what is your great-grandmother gonna wear when you come back to Hollywood? You're gonna be in our next top 20, my friend.
Wow.
Congratulations.
Wow.
Come on.
Hold on. That was one of our favorite performances.
And you were trying to be shy right now. Can you believe it?
Not only were we thoroughly entertained, but you sounded great. You play all of us, and you played well.
Wow.
I can't believe.
Thank you.
And now you want to come in being shy.
Yeah, well, don't you dare be shy.
Don't even try this, man.
Don't you dare be modest.
You tell your great-grandmother I want to see her, okay?
Take care, man.
Yes, sir.
Very proud of you.
So much.
Congrats.
Thanks.
Are you guys good at celebrating?
We're good at celebrating.
Okay.
What?